Stop! I have a promise for you. Psalms chapter 10, verse 17 and 18 says, Lord, you hear the desire of the humble and strengthen their hearts. You listen carefully, doing justice for the fatherless and the oppressed, so that mere humans on the earth will terrify them no more. Today, let's embrace the fact that the Father is for us, and He listens carefully to our desires.